Hey everyone, how's it going today? Gonna be reacting to Taylor Swift's new album, Folklore. Gonna be reacting to the tracks The One and Cardigan. Before we get into this reaction, you guys already know what it is. We're more than just reaction, so we should hit that subscribe button to become a part of this journey. Taking on 2020 full force, but it took us up, so let's get it! Do you guys see that in the background? You see that right there? My new TV. I just mounted it yesterday. That's crazy. I don't know, like, what to do. It's like, it's so weird. I'm used to just, like, the background just being just white, blank, empty. I don't know. This is very, very different. Hopefully you guys like it. I don't know. You guys are probably neutral about it. It's whatever. It's fine. It's whatever. Anyways, as you can tell by the title, you know, Hater reacts to Taylor Swift, guys. You know, I just hate Taylor Swift, man. Like, she's just a freaking... Totally kidding. I'm totally kidding. Honestly, I'm kind of clickbaiting. Like, I'm not going to say I'm a Taylor Swift hater. I'm not, like, a supporter. But if she makes a good song, I'll acknowledge it and say, like, yeah, she's got a good song. I'm obviously not crazy about her. Just right off the rip. But we are here to review this music. I'm excited, man. Not really. I'm not the most excited, honestly, because it's not, like I said, it's not an artist I really care about too much. But I respect her and what she's done throughout all the years. And she's still on her grind, which is crazy. But I'm rambling at this point. We're going to get this started. The One, Taylor Swift. Actually, yo, hold up. Some of you guys already dislike this video. Some of you guys are typing out a comment, texting a comment. Like, bruh, like, chill. Just wait till the end, man. Wait till the end. Some of y'all clicked off. You guys aren't even seeing this. That's crazy. Anyway, The One, Taylor Swift. And it started... Okay. Sorry. I was about to just, like, she started off sad, but never mind.
I'm doing good, I'm on some new shit.
Whoa!
Saying yes instead of no.
Taylor, already?
I thought I saw you at the bus stop, I didn't though. I hit the ground running.
I do like the piano,
night.
For sure.
I hit the Sunday
very
matinee.
Basic, but I like it.
You know the greatest films of all time were never made.
Oh, dang.
I guess you never know, never know. And if you wanted me, you really should've showed. And if you never bleed, you're never gonna grow. And it's alright.
She always does those types of melodies.
But we were something, don't you think so? Roaring 20s, tossing pennies in the pool. And if my wishes came true, it would have been you. In my defense, I have none for never leaving well enough alone. But it would have been fun.
Yeah, I mean,
if you would have been the one.
So yeah, Taylor Swift's always been a really good writer. Her lyrics are always just on point. You know, gotta respect, give respect where respect is due. You feel me? Like the melody. The melodies in like the pre-chorus specifically, I really like that.
I have this dream, you're doing cool shit, having adventures on your own. You meet some woman on the internet and take her home. We never painted by the numbers, baby, but we were making it count. You know the greatest loves of all time are over now. Guess you never know, never know.
I'm guessing
it's another day waking up alone.
I'll hold my thoughts on that.
We were something,
I
don't you think so? Roaring 20s, tossing pennies in the pool. And if my wishes came true, it would
have I love that, like,
you.
Subtle guitar in the background.
In my defense,
now the strings are coming
none,
in.
But never leaving well enough alone. But it
well
would
enough
been
alone.
Fun. Would have been the one. Persist and resist the temptation to ask you if one thing.
Okay, I like that. I do like that. Not gonna lie. No cap. Not capping at all.
Today, we were something, don't you think so? Rosé flowing with your chosen family. And it would have been sweet if it could have been me. by defense, I have none.
Dang, bro.
For digging up the grave another time. But it would have been fun if you would have been the one.
I think it's a solid first track. I'm thinking the next track is going to be a little bit more upbeat. I think it was a pretty decent song. Honestly, I like the melody lines. I like the instrumental. And I'm getting hit with an ad right now. Okay, I don't want to see this ad at all. Hurry up. It's not skippable. As you guys can see, it's kind of pissing me off. Not skippable. And I'm not even getting paid for it. It's crazy. They're really getting free advertisement right now. So we're gonna be moving right into Cardigan. Like I said, for solid first track for sure. I think this one might be a little more upbeat. Wait, this is the lyric video? Yeah, that was a music video. Please don't give me another ad. Okay. Thank goodness. Alright, let's get this started. Taylor Swift Cardigan. Cardigan. I don't know why that was so hard for me to say. Ew, that piano is literally gross.
Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on.
Off the bat, I really like the piano. Honestly, put a piano in a track, as long as like it's a good sounding piano, I might enjoy the track, honestly. I don't know.
Cobblestones, when you are young, they assume you know nothing. Sequin smile, black lipstick.
And already there's a lot more going on in the background. There's a lot of different layers to this already. Just like sort of like not really ear candy, but it kind of sort of is acting as ear candy, like just the different panning and the hits, just hearing it through my left ear, and then certain stuff on my right. I like it so far.
Politics, when you are young, they assume you know nothing.
I really like the piano. It's my favorite part so far.
And when I felt like I was
Narnia
again under someone's bed. You put me on and said I was your favorite. A friend to all is a friend to none. Chase two girls, lose the one. When you are young, they assume you know nothing.
Okay, low key, that melody and the music, that's some heat right there, not even, no cap.
But I knew you, playing hide and seek and giving me a weekend. I knew you,
no cap, bro, that's kind of heat. I know I just said it, I'm just repeating myself, but it's heat. And this music video is beautiful.
Said I was your favorite. To kiss in cars and downtown bars was all we needed. You drew stars around my scars.
That melody line is so good.
Chasing shadows in the ghostly light. I knew you'd miss me once the thrill
Yeah, guys, I'm sort of like mesmerized by the video. It's a really good music video for sure. You put me on and said I was your favorite. Think she's putting on the cardigan all wet? Bro, get a towel first. All right, that's it, I think. Wait, let me, I think there's just credits. Yeah, just credits. Like the music video a lot. I like the song a lot more than the first one. First one definitely was not bad, to say the least. I think it was a pretty decent song. This one, I think the melodies in the chorus and pre-chorus were just fire. And going along with the music, it just flowed perfectly. It fit together really cohesively, and I really enjoyed this a lot. I also like the music video. The music video, what was being spoken to me through the video, was that she's going through these different seasons in her life. And, you know, she's clinged on to music and has used music for comfort, for her to express herself, and also as a way to get out of these situations. I don't know. That's what the music video said to me. I don't know if she meant it that way, but that's what it said to me. So whatever. Sorry. I'm coming crazy at y'all T-Swift fans. I'm coming crazy at you guys today. Anyways, gonna be reacting to the rest of the album, probably every other day. I'm gonna do 3 songs instead of 2. Sorry about only doing 2 today. It's whatever at this point. I know. I apologize. But thank you guys for tuning into this reaction. If you guys want to stay tuned for the rest of my reaction to this album, hit that subscribe button. You can hit the like button or dislike button. I suggest hitting the like button, though. You know, I was nice. I was nice to her today. And I'm sure I'll be nice to her throughout my reaction to this album. But yeah, leave a comment, like, subscribe. See you guys next time. Peace out.